Texas 1549, runway 4 clear for takeoff.
Sully. Sully, where are you?
No one warned us. No one said you were going to lose both engines at a lower altitude than any jet in history. This was dual engine loss at 2,800 feet, followed by an immediate water landing with 155 souls on board. No one has ever trained for an incident like that.
Our job is to investigate how a plane ended up in the Hudson River.
On the Hudson.
It's not a crash, it was a forced water landing.
Simulations showed that you could make it back to the airport.
Not possible. I felt it go. My aircraft.
Your aircraft.
I want you to know I did the best I could.
Of course you did. You saved everyone.
People call you a hero.
I don't feel like a hero.
Show us your case, Supercell!
There's been too much talk in the press already.
I'm overwhelmed by all this attention.
The left engine was still operating.
What if I didn't get this wrong? What if I endangered the lives of all those passengers?
I got an A320 diving for the river.
You did everything you could. It was more than enough.
When was your last drink, Captain Holmberg? Have you had any troubles at home?
This is the captain. Brace for impact.
What?
Brace, brace, brace! Heads down, stay down!
There were 155 people on that plane.
Brace, brace!
And you were one of them.
Down, stay down.
Over 40 years in the air, but in the end, I'm going to be judged on 208 seconds. I need a count, passengers and crew.
Is anyone still here?